her on Google and they come up here by the vandals. They just come in the hallway looking for Obama. And they look down the hall, they see him.
Visitors may not find former President Barack Obama himself at the Obama Hawaiian Africana Museum, but they'll find years of rich history to learn about.
So, Jenna Truth, Clayton Power. But we are able to be able to talk about some of these people that we see on our exhibit here, dating back to the 1800s.
The museum has been a hidden treasure in Honolulu since 1997. They started off as the African American Diversity Center. Then, in 2018, they changed their name to honor the United States 44th president.
So here in Hawaii, we're the only institution that carries his image and acknowledging that he was born here in Hawaii. And that is very significant that that be preserved for future generations.
The Obama Hawaiian Africana Museum's work expands beyond the walls of their facility. For the last decade, they've introduced multicultural classes and clubs to dozens of Hawaii public schools.
What we want our kids to remember and to all to emulate is Obama growing up here, and look where he ended up, the President of the United States. And that our young people from pre-K to 12, they have that same opportunity. And I like to use him because they can relate to a living legend.
The museum has also taken their mission out to the community. Since 2006, exhibits have honored Black History Month at Honolulu Hale. Meanwhile, the Hawaii Obama Birthday Walk is an annual tradition. Due to the pandemic, things went virtual in 2020.
We are now expanding that to the Obama Walk Pledge campaign.
This year, the community can take the pledge and donate to the museum for a very special cause.
And now we're in the process of purchasing his childhood home, which is in Manoa, and to honor that event for the 44th U.S. President, a person of African descent.
The museum hopes to open a bigger facility to continue to honor the legacy of African culture and pay tribute to former President Obama's island roots.
It's a very pivotal point in history, and our young people today, they can build on that, and their children can build on it. We want to talk about the little boy here in Hawaii who became the President of the United States.
The Obama Walk Pledge Drive is now open until August. For more information about the Obama Hawaiian Africana Museum, visit KH12.com. Christy Thomas-Shiro, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.